find it quite interesting how I got back into music, and it was really through my kids making the movie The Fort. I felt like something was missing. So everything was still happening. I was still doing selling houses, doing the block. I was doing my own TV show, and I just needed something else. So I just went back to having singing lessons. And a mutual friend of Gary Pinto's and mine put us together saying, look, I think we should talk, you know, do something. And then that's where sort of something ignited. And you know that feeling in your belly that you can't deny, that you start doing something and it starts as a slow burn in your belly and then you get internal tingles. It's not the one that you get on your arms. It's that internal tingle. So to me, it was something I couldn't deny that I needed to do. And because I was so busy, I just started writing and I was more interested about just being creative. And then the movie came along with that too. So that sort of became a part of recording Lullaby for the movie. And I just felt like the puzzle piece was back of something that was missing, of the joy that made me tingle.